Hey, it's Carl here. You know what? I was talking to some friends the other day on the deep web. You know, the deep web, not the regular web, the deep web. And we were talking about all these places that offer free Wi-Fi. You know, I'm saying it like this because come on in, plug your phone in. Just plug it right into that USB port in our desk or wall. You don't know where that's going, do you? You don't know when you hook up to their USB port what you're giving them. You're giving them all your information. You're saying, here, have whatever I have on my phone. They took all your personal information, every bit of it. And you know what they're doing with it? They're selling it to the Chinese. It's not the Russians anymore. We know the Russians ain't doing nothing. We proved that the Russians weren't involved, but the Chinese are getting your information off them little USB ports. So bring your own plugs, power plugs, and plug them in the wall. Don't use them USB ports. USB ports are, you know what? I don't know exactly how they're doing it, but when they steal your info. And then they sell it to the Chinese, and the Chinese then sell it to the people that make stuff, and then they put up them ads on Facebook. Then you go, hey, how did Facebook know I was even thinking about wanting a new pair of moccasins? You know what I mean? And you'd be like, hey, look, why is Facebook showing me ads for a dentist? I didn't Google a dentist. You see what I'm saying? So be careful when you're plugging into them USB ports. They're stealing all your info. It's not free. It's not free at all. You mark my words, Dwayne. You mark my words.